person is in the hospital after a car blew up at a Lincoln, Rhode Island gas station. You can see in this video how extensive the damage was. The Albion fire chief says a plumbing company owns the car, and there was a leaking gas tank in the trunk. The driver pressed on the handle to pump the gas, and that ignited a spark that set off the explosion. David?